Ladies and gentlemen, my good friend, traveling companion for many, many years from Aurora, Colorado, Mr. Steve McCartney. You have met the legendary Johnny Neal. Give him a big hand, would you? Every time we come here to do this show, try and bring a brand new song with us. I don't know how many of you have ever said, you know, here it is, December. We're getting ready to go out to the airport. I better put some extra clothes in the car just in case. A couple of bottles of water. Sleeping bag. He was one of 18 men hired on with Charlie Goodnight. June of 1866, they started up the trail. Just in case, learned early on what it took to be a cowboy, what it cost and cattle lost when a plan screwed up and failed. Justin, just in case, I know his name and I've seen his face. He's like extra socks and matches, duct tape and a jackknife. More than once he saved my life, my buddy, just in case. He rode with Wild Bill Hickok in Missouri in the old days. They say it's something Justin said to help Wild Bill survive. His first thing every morning, he'd reload them big old pistols. You don't be taking shortcuts when you try and stay alive. Just in case, know his name and I see his face. He's like extra socks and matches, duct tape and a jackknife. More than once he saved my life, my buddy, just in case. Now I could tell you stories about some of my adventures. How Justin went and reared his ugly head and showed his face. But you don't have to take advice. Just go on like you're going. You make sure you pack enough for you and Justin Case. Justin Case. I know his name and I see his face. He's like extra socks and matches, duct tape and a jackknife. More than once he saved my life, my buddy, just in case. Hey, more than once he saved my butt, my buddy, just in case. Thank you. Thank you so much.